Thousands of migrants from Central America are making their way to the U.S. border. They say they are fleeing persecution, poverty, and violence in their home countries of Honduras, Guatemala, and El Salvador. The first of up to 15,000 troops have arrived at the U.S. border to confront the migrant caravan. One person was killed on Sunday as migrants clashed with police at the Mexico-Guatemala border. Now, at the press conference, an aggressive President Trump said violence from the migrant caravan will be met with a military response.
They're throwing rocks viciously and violently. You saw that 3 days ago, really hurting the military. We're not going to put up with that. They want to throw rocks at our military fights back. We're going to consider it, and I told them, consider it a rifle. When they throw rocks like they did at the Mexico military and police, I say, consider it a rifle.